I've seen better. So you put your plastic bag, then you lock it, then you put it in. And it's quite big, it's quite substantial.
Wait, let me see.
3, 2, 1.
Yes, I love it. Okay, not that I actually need it, but I love it. I love it a lot. Like, you don't have to, like, you know, put in the vacuum cleaner or, like, you... Then you close it. You don't have to do that anymore.
I'm super excited about it.
I just yawned. I'm not excited about it.
That's show. You just need to do this and one more time. You're supposed to do this.
And it opens by itself and like...
Wait.
You see? I'm not that impressed.
I'm super impressed.
There is this crisscross thingy and many, I guess, pegs. Oh, I think maybe you... Oh! Okay, wait. The thing is very smooth. You try.
Oh,
right!
It's smooth.
So you like have one home usage. Unless you're, let's say your toilet, you have a lot of things already inside and you kind of need to, you know, cut down on the space. Mm. And individual bottles take up a lot of space. So this is great.
Actually,
or like home packs and stuff. Especially since now you're working from home.
You don't really need this from home,
but it's still great if you're traveling and stuff. Mm-hmm. But you aren't traveling now and you shouldn't be.
Yep.
Well, now that everyone's going to be living at home, you want to make your life as convenient as possible, especially with all your family members around. So
Ready? Ready? No allocate, no dancing. You just amuse yourself, don't you? You're a strange kid. You're a strange one. Now, come on, let's try it again. No, allocate. Stop that right now. Doggone.